Nakano second, Biaggi third. Honda chasing that 500 Grand Prix victory. And could it be Valentino Rossi? He has got past Biaggi. He goes into the right-hander. Oh, Rossi beginning to threaten. Here he comes again on the brakes. He's past Biaggi as they break down from sixth, down to second. On the brakes, into the right-hander at the end of the start and finish straight. And Rossi tells Max Biaggi.